Guys, I have an emergency. Last night, I was at that cool new underground bar where everyone shoots each other with BB guns.
You got into welt?
Yeah. And I met this hottie, but when I woke up, I had 3 new numbers, and I can't tell which one is theirs.
Oh, bro, I know what that's like. I mix up my mom's boyfriend's numbers all the time.
Give me the digits. I'll find out. And Clark, is your mom being safe?
I've always wanted a little brother, so I hope not.
Okay, so I tracked the 3 phone numbers to these 3 people.
Yes, that's Damien on the left. I'm gonna shoot him a text.
You sure? Kendall looks way more exciting.
What? You know what's really exciting? Predictability. That's why you should go with Ted.
Oh, only if you want some guy who gets all judgy when you do whippets at his church.
Emma, we get it. You're bored with your boyfriend.
Don't give up on all the nice guys. Because there's a great one right in front of you.
Ted. Can we get back to Damien?
Ew, Ted looks like a guy who brags about working at State Farm.
Because it's a great company!
Wow, you guys got here quick.
Oh, we were already here working so hard on that hiking guide. Ah!
No, these guys are helping me pick which hottie to ask out.
Huh. There's 2 men and a woman. Hold on. So, this means, in fact, that you are bilingual?
Si, claro. I'm fluent in Spanish.
Right. But you're also bi...
racial. Sort of. My grandfather was Dutch.
Yeah. Fun stuff. But you're also bi...
coastal, no. I've spent my whole life here in Chicago. Or I have sex with both men and women. Jack, I'm bisexual.
Wow. Listen, thank you for trusting me. Do they know?
Of course.
Time to get woke, bro.
You are so brave. I just want you to know, I'm an ally. Oh. I go to a predominantly gay gym. And I enjoy the attention. Anyway, we got an emergency. I got Paul super drunk, and now he's wandering somewhere in the city not answering his phone. Found Paul's phone. Emma, see if there's any clues on here about where he might be. Roland and I'll keep looking, and not a word to Brooke. Oh, and, love wins.
Jack would have made a really good supportive mom in 1998.
What do you mean I'm not Paul?
I mean Brooke deserves someone strong like you. Someone who'll challenge her and isn't afraid to challenge me. Paul is like if they made marshmallows less spicy.
Well, people are strong in different ways. My close bisexual friend Mason, for example, he shows strength every single day.
Jack, you know just what I mean.
Where is my fiancé?
Unless we've lost him forever.
Sorry, Jack, we sent the wrong penis.
There are no wrong penises.
And did you honestly think I wouldn't recognize my own fiancé's penis?
Honestly, we just assumed you two banged in the dark.
Yeah, that's pretty on brand. But everyone loves in their own way. And that's okay. Oh my gosh. This is incredible. You two together? Out in a booth? 2017, people! We all had a hand in this, and it got better!